1 year of moments to remember from the 27th of each month. This is part of the Just Date dividers I sell on Etsy. Thanks to this little time capsule, I know 1 year ago I was stung by a bee when we were out in Snoring Cove at Susha. I'm so grateful for my log. Getting to the point where I'm completing the divider is so satisfying. In October 2022, my oldest had a spooky trivia night for teens. Sometimes I can feel down thinking I wasted a whole day or that I didn't do anything that exciting. Looking over the last year like this is a strong reminder that not every day is going to include an exciting adventure. However, it's a small routine moments in a day that might be the most memorable. November 27th was the start of Advent and I was super sick. In December of 2022, we were getting ready to head back to the boat. In January, we got a new light with a USB outlet. In February, it snowed most of the day, and in March, we picked up garbage for 2 hours on Jackson's Beach for fun. On the 27th in June of 2023, we hiked to Cascade Lake from Rosario Resort, and in July, we were at Montague Harbor. On my final blank space for the 2022 to 2023 date dividers, August 27th, the boys and my husband spent the afternoon at the beach. Our neighbor played taps as the sunset.